make some Shakeology. Here's an awesome recipe. Green berry, frozen blueberries, a little non-fat, low-fat, whatever, plain yogurt, and some water, and you're good to go. So I'm gonna do about more than the 8 ounces it usually calls for. About 10 ounces. One scoop green berry. Now you can eyeball everything, not a big deal. Half cup yogurt. I like it a little tart. If you don't like it tart, you know, it's a little sweet as it is. If you don't like a little tart, then don't do it. Don't put that in there. And frozen blueberries. Half cup, something like that. That is it. Blueberry, greenberry, Shakeology. Right on. All right, peace out.